Hey everyone, this is JerryTubeTube back here again with just a little update video for us right now. So I was just getting ready to, you know, play some Battlefield 1, and then I woke up to this. Let's see. Yeah, our hotspot has no service. This just went off like 20 minutes ago. It was working fine this morning. And then it just went off this morning, or like 20 minutes ago, see? No bars, searching for service, no bars. But that's on Verizon's network. But we have this second tablet here. This is by T-Mobile, so. In our area, if you didn't know, we have LTE out here, finally. Which we've been waiting for LTE out here for ever since, you know, since we got freaking the plan. But back then I didn't know what the frick LTE was. So hopefully these things come back on and I can finally resume trying to upload my video. See, still says searching for service. I have this camera on manual focus because the autofocus in some in the videos just like doesn't. It sounds weird. So over here on my computer, I have my cam up so I can see attempts and my speeds and clock speeds. And load percentages. I made this video yesterday on this camera right here, this one, and I can't upload that now because the freaking data is off on here, which sucks. And this video might not even get up today. I can't upload it on the tablet thing because this only has 2 gigabytes of high speed data. I'm not sure how much that's gonna get slow down after 2 gigabytes, if it's 2G speeds or 3G speeds. I'm pretty sure it's 3G speeds. But just 2 more weeks, everyone. Just 2 more weeks until Wi-Fi, hopefully. Some good Wi-Fi. I just turn on autofocus because I can't see. This camera doesn't have the flip-out screen. So hopefully just 2 more weeks until we get Wi-Fi. Finally, I can play some more games. Upload and just have everything that I had before we got the jetpack thing. So this video might get up today, it might not, it might never get up. Oh well, anyways, that's it.